Here's Janet Levi.
Hi, Jen.
Okay, thank you very much, Liza. Royal Rumble, guys. We are opening managers.
Pro Wrestling Gym this morning, and we are here to do a little bit of wrestling. And I'm here with Deanna Conda and Lilylicious. Good morning. How are you?
Good. Feeling good.
Feeling good?
Feeling okay.
Okay, we're going to be doing a little wrestling, you and me, a little bit later, and I'm up for it. Tell me a little bit.
You're up for it, Jen?
I'm up for it.
All right.
Tell me about Ringmaster's Pro Wrestling Gym.
Well, more or less, we come in here 3 days a week. We train hard, we work hard, and we try and get our shows going in and out the indie show in the indie circuit. There's a lot that goes into the indie shows, and most of the guys put it together on their own.
The indie shows, where are the indie shows?
Independent shows we circulate. We try and get different venues and try and get as many people out to come and watch us. It's the same style wrestling you see on TV, but independent wrestlers here. We're all trained by Ted. He's been training us now since... I've been trained by Ted for the last 2 years. With Apocalypse.
We're going to meet Ted a little bit later, but first of all, why did you start to, what made you decide to get into wrestling?
Jen, God didn't make me 6 feet, 200 pounds for nothing. I'm not made for ballet, I'm made for wrestling.
Okay, Lilylicious, why did you decide to get into wrestling?
Because I love the rush, I love the action, I love being pushed by a big crowd of people. It's awesome. Wrestling's so much fun.
How long have you been doing it?
Just under a year now.
Just under a year? What about you, Deanna Conda?
I've been doing it about 2 years now.
All right. Now, you've given me a name. What's my name? You actually have a T-shirt here for me. So before we go back,
we've made you, Jen, the Heartbreaker. Jen Valentine. Jen Valentine will be facing me, Lilylicious, and her are tag teaming against me. Let's see if they can do it.
We're going to head back to the station with you, Kevin. Did you hear that? I'm a Heartbreaker.
I've always known that about you, Jennifer. The traffic this morning is
amazing how fast things change now. The war on pain. Dr. Scott Fishman, thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Here's Jen again at Live Eye. Hi, Jen.
Good morning, Liza. Good morning, everyone. We are at Ringmaster's Pro Wrestling Gym. If you want to be a pro wrestler, this is the place to be. Look at this. They made me a T-shirt. Heartbreaker Jen Valentine. I'm a heartbreaker. Deanna Conda, this must have taken you all night to make.
All night, Jen, but you're worth it.
Thank you very much. Who's this little guy? What's your name?
Atoll.
Atoll?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
How old are you?
10 years old.
Aren't you a little young for this?
No.
No? Are you any good?
Yes.
Okay, we're going to be checking him out in just a bit, but first, Deanna Conda, you're going to show me a few moves, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, what are you going to teach me first?
Okay, Jen, first thing we're going to do is maybe try a little bit of rope running.
Okay.
Okay, so what we're going to do is make sure your right arm is hooked underneath the rope. You don't want to go flying.
Okay.
Give it a go. And what we're going to do is we're going to run to the next one.
Okay.
Hook your arm, hook your right arm, okay, and go back. Okay? Let's go.
Yeah. I got that one. I got it.
You're natural.
Okay, what are we going to do next?
Well,
I'm ready. I'm ready to go.
Next thing we're going to do is you're going to give me a hip toss.
Okay.
I'm a little scared, but
all right.
I think we can do it. What you're going to need to do.
For all the kids watching out there, please don't try this at home unless you have a professional with you, like Deanna Conda. Okay.
Okay, what you're going to do is you're going to keep your leg out.
Okay.
Stand exactly how I'm standing.
Okay.
A little bit closer.
Okay.
Okay, so you're going to be turned this way.
Yeah.
Comes out. Okay.
Yeah.
Comes out over to the side.
This.
A little bit more. And have your arm ready for me. You're going to give me a hip toss. I'm going to come off the rope. I'm going to use this leg.
Yes.
To help myself flip over with your arm.
No problem. Okay? Yeah, I can do this.
Ready. Okay, you guys. Jen, if you could actually just move a little over there.
Over like this?
Ready. And over to the center a little more.
Okay.
Arms ready?
Yes.
Legs out a little more.
Yeah. Yeah.
There you go.
This is why.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Over here?
I'm going to come this way.
Okay.
Just a little bit more that way. Okay. Here we go.
Yeah. There you go. We're going to head back to the station with you, Liza. We're going to talk to these guys when we come back. We're going to see some more.
I won't be messing with Jen when she gets back here. We're giving away a Sex and the City complete 5th season.
Avenue Road to Bedford for Hydro Work. That's all for now, Kevin.
Thank you, sir.
We're going to check out Celebrations. Here's Jen.
Thanks very much, Kev. Let's check it out. Ivanka, who's celebrating her 65th birthday. Happy retirement and happy birthday. Love your husband, Rudy, and the whole family. Have a great 8th. Brittany, lots of love from Mom, Dad, Tiffany, grandparents, Auntie Teresa, and family. Happy 2nd, Nathan. Love Mom, Dad, Jacqueline, grandparents, and the whole family. Have a wonderful 11th birthday, Krista. Love brother, Daniel, Mom, Dad, Nona, Nono, Grandma, Grandpa, and family. Have a super 7th, Emily. Love Mom, Dad, Jessica, Lorraine, and the whole family. Happy 3rd, Alexander. Love and wishes from Grandma, Grandpa, Cher, Tina, and Callie. And look under Mommy's bed. Happy 2nd, Alex. Hugs and kisses. Love Mommy, Daddy, Andrew, and Adrian. Happy 5th, Brianna, from Mom and Dad with all their love. Happy 4th, Maria. Many wishes. Love Mommy, Daddy, Peter, grandparents, and family. Nice flower. Happy 29th to Victor. Love from Mom, Shelley, Adam, Matthew, Helen, Maria, and family, and Ralph, too. Have a fantastic 9th, Mary. Love Mom, Dad, and Rose. Happy 2nd, Victoria. Love always from Joseph, Mom, Dad, grandparents, cousins, and family. Happy 3rd, Evan. Much love from the whole family. Happy 1st to Tate. Love Mommy, Daddy, and Gage. And happy 1st to Dale. And that's from Mommy and Daddy and family with love. For everyone else who's celebrating today and this weekend, have a good one. We're going to take a break from Live Eye. More wrestling when we come back. Oh, yeah.
Which mother's son doesn't love cranberries? Which? I mean...
I'll be here, right here, till 6 o'clock. I'm not budging. I'm staying right here
just
till 6.
Holding down the fort. Here's
gotta get
Jen.
Some coffee for that.
Good morning, Liza. Good morning, everyone. We are back at Ringmasters Pro Wrestling Gym, the place to be if you want to be a pro wrestler. Lionel is here. And what made you decide to get into wrestling?
Just watching Shawn Michaels, I decided to get into wrestling, you know.
He's been love Shawn Michaels.
I love him too, so that's what made me get into wrestling.
I think we love him for different reasons, though.
No. I love him for wrestling.
James is here. You know, I don't have to ask you why you got into wrestling.
Everybody told me I should just be a wrestler, so I gave it a shot, and it's working out really good.
Now, what are you going to do? Where are you going to go from here? Are you going to... be big time?
As big time as it'll take me, actually, yeah. Just you take it as far as it'll take you.
How do you get involved with stuff like that? Are there auditions that
there's like smaller federations that you join, and they put on matches, and you get that tape, and then you shop your tape to the bigger federations, and hopefully get picked up, yeah.
What are you guys going to be doing for us this morning?
First, we'll start off with the Beal, then I'm going to do a little lucha, and then he's going to end with a sidewalk slam.
A sidewalk slam?
Yeah.
Okay, this sounds scary to me, so I'm going to get out of the ring. You guys do your stuff, and here they are, James and Lionel. Oh! Okay, I'm just going to remind everybody, please do not try this at home. Oh! Oh! All right, good stuff. We have 15 seconds, so I want 3 people to get in the ring very, very quickly. Very quickly, what's your name?
Dino.
BP. BP?
Steve,
what are you guys going to do?
We're just going to power slam and a frog splash.
That's right.
Power slam and a frog splash?
No!
There we go. We're going to take a break. Ringmasters Pro Wrestling. Back to you, Liza. They're tough.
Thanks, Jen. We're giving away a 1-week tent trailer.
Banking can be this comfortable.
We are back at Ringmasters Pro Wrestling in Brampton. It's been around for about 2.5 years. They've got some amazing wrestlers. Atul is here. Mark is here. What made you decide to get into wrestling?
It's been my dream.
It's been your dream?
Yeah.
You're pretty good at this. Atul, what kind
year.
Of... Same thing?
Yeah.
You're 10 years old. What move are you going to do for us?
Me and Mark are doing a sunset flip.
A sunset flip, everyone. Let's see the sunset flip. Please do not try this at home. Both of them have been trained by professionals. Come on in, Lilylicious and Deanna Conda. Let's see them.
Come on, Jen, be fresh!
thank you very much. Very quickly, Ted, come on over here. Ted started this around 2.5 years ago. Ted, you were a pro wrestler. You went to Japan, and that's why you started this.
I trained in Japan for 3 years. I lived over there, and I learned from the best. So that's why my heart was always in it. So I came here, and I wanted to pass it on to the young students.
You've done a great job.
Thank you very much.
They're amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you. I think we have time for one more. Come on over here. What's your name?
Mark.
Mark?
I'm Steve.
Steve, what are you going to do for us?
I'm going to demonstrate a flying elbow, because you like Shawn Michaels, and that's his move.
All right. There we go. Flying elbow. Once again, do not try home. Ringmasters Pro Wrestling.
What did you have for dinner?
Without losing your mind.
And I got to thank Ray Arsava, one of our operations guys here. He just told me, he says, you know your tie's been crooked the whole show? Well, there we go. For the last 4 seconds, it's straight.
See you Monday.
Thanks, Ray.
Yeah, baby!
Time.